Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. This is CryptoB signing in with a new cryptocurrency video. If you're new here, then consider subscribing my channel so that you can keep yourself updated with all the cryptocurrency news. You can follow me on Twitter, link in the description below. Today is all about the x-mining website. In this video, I'm going to be discussing about an important thing which I happened to find out in the x-mining website. Let's not just waste any of your time and let's go. Alright guys, here we are in the x-mining website, which is nothing but the CRYPTERRA. I'm gonna go to the client area, which is over here. This is the signing in page where you gotta enter your credentials to log in. So I have already entered my credential over here. So I'm gonna just click on this sign in button over here. And after I click here, you will see that the website is conducting a bunch of various tests on the website. So it's basically the SQL injection checking, XSS checking, proxy detecting, VPN detecting, TOR detecting, IP checking with DNS, BL, malicious files scanning, saving logs, and loading client area. These are really good features to have. If you guys don't know what these features are, so let me explain it to you guys. First up is the SQL injection checking. SQL injection checking is a code injection technique which is used to attack any application which has a data in it. Basically, it's a computer attack where you inject a malicious code to a poorly designed website and then passed on to the back end to produce false results. And XSS is a type of computer security vulnerability typically found in web application. XSS enables attackers to inject client-side scripts into web pages viewed by other users. So these are all very dangerous attacks. So these are, prominent, most famous and dangerous attacks used by the hackers. And the next up is proxy detecting. So this proxy detecting is a test. So these all are, I'm basically here explaining you guys what the attacks are. You guys might be familiar with this proxy one. A proxy attack is a method of cyber warfare where the attacking system impregnates the enemy system, intercepting and compromising the communication. So you guys might have come across these proxy and VPN attacks. It's pretty common and popular attacks. The VPN attack is nothing but hijacking web sessions conducted over virtual private network. And TOR is a type of attack wherein you communicate with the website anonymously and defend against the traffic analysis. And IP checking is, basically a huge block list in which, your IP address is checked in case if it's a threat or a blocked one, so that you can use the website services if you have your IP address blocked, which is really a cool feature. And right after that, malicious file scanning, and that means that it checks whether you're uploading any kind of malicious files like or virus, bomb, worm, or Trojan horse, or any kind of files like that. And saving logs is basically it records your login attempt and loading client area, which is clearly understandable. So these are the tests which is offered by the X-mining websites. But is that really working? Is it really present in the website? No, I don't think so. I think, it's a fake. It's just a loading animation, I believe. So let's see how it is a fake. I'm gonna be showing you how right now. So here I am back to the login page. What I'm gonna do now is click on this sign in button. And now what I'm gonna do now is switch off this, the Wi-Fi connection, and let's see what happens. So I have switched off the Wi-Fi connection, so I don't have an internet connection to my PC right now. But all these security checking is still online and still going on. Yeah, as you can see that the logging in animation is getting accelerated forward. So it's working even without an internet connection. which actually proves that it's a fake. So I don't have to comment anything on this. You guys are watching yourself in front of your own eyes. So let's see what happens when it reaches at the end of the loading bar. And voila, there is no internet connection. So the website is realizing that there is no internet connection only after the loading animation gets completed. What I'm going to do now is connect back to the internet and give this a reload. So, and click on continue. Let's see what happens now. So after giving the reload, it takes me to the dashboard. So, you know, all those, you know, the SSL injection and XSS, all those malicious file checking and tests and stuff are all fake. There is no checking going on in the login page. It's just an animation, nothing more than that. So please don't fall for that. I'm just, you know, sharing this information with you guys so that you get educated that there are websites which use services like these and fool you. So make sure you test out these features for yourself. So that is all I have got to share with you guys. That's it for today about the X-mining website. See you guys in the next video. Until then, have a safe trading. This is CryptoB. Peace out.